children of all ages. Welcome to my world. Just think, what if you could just be a kid again and waste a day? Never worried about life or tooth decay. Day after day you'll think about bills to pay. But we remember songs played on radio waves as we misbehave, waiting for moms to say, what to your father? New kids who tensed up quick with quivery lips, knowing pops would sink that ship that set sail. But see, these kids are influenced plenty by reality TV, leaving them empty, and they got more cons than pros who speak a whole mess of corruption, supported by these younger souls. It's a shame when there's no father figure for correction, a proper structure where these kids can find protection. The great minds are weapons, and they're being subjected to prime time BS and lies by artists they respected. These artists neglect you, saying they don't give a what. They're more concerned with making a buck, and it sucks, cause the future's in their hands of control. I wish these top models would start playing their roles in the yard. Come on people, let's get this thing together. It's now or never, later won't get any better. It's the second act of living from the living word, spreading this worldwide to invisible children. I heard it, yeah, I give my life to be a model citizen. So all the children, I said for all the children, them, yo. I give my life to be a model citizen. So all the children, I said for all the children, them. Those that might laugh or call me weak, step up, be a man. No fan of flame, I got my match in hand. To set fire, live wire for sure. My name evokes, I'd rather see a brighter future than kids. I ain't gun smoker, smoked out with no direction. They model our ways. Hypocrites sell death to millions, yet your kids never heard the words you say. It's right for yours, but not for mine. Similar to sunshine, we share the same earth in good times or bad. And literacy rates are low tide. They're caught up in technology and fresh clothes designs. Whether express or diesel, the outcome is lethal. If we don't speak life to people, then what'll conquer evil? Love will conquer all, given from one source. If we tap into that love, then we can change the course. And these children have the weight of the world on their shoulders. The pressure only heightens as they're getting older. And parents say that they don't understand what world you're living in. I seen 10-year-old kids rob for Timberlands. In the streets of NY, they grow up fast. Fast paced, no time to waste. Everything in a flash for the moment. But when that moment's up, the pain comes. A lot of kids can't even say they love someone, cause nobody ever cared. But I'll say it corrective, cause I'm somebody right here. I know the trouble I got into as a child, running wild, but had family and older adults that cramped my style for better. Cause here I am, a young man with only hope to share. At one point in time, see, I truly didn't care. Now I'll be the same light like the ones who got on me, giving these kids a better home and place to rest their head and feet. To be subject to honesty than a life of the mockery and fallacy. Think about it, y'all. Just think about it, y'all. Just think about it, y'all.